Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. My name is Ra Jong here, and my English name is Roy from Korea. I'm here in front of you to express my notions about this topic entitled, Nobody Does Something for Nothing. In my opinion, I certainly agree with this statement, because everything we do is based upon our reasons or purposes, our feelings. We all know that people are different in many ways. We did something to others that makes from them hurt or good. But what they did has a meaning or purpose. Why? When we came here in CIA to study English, we have each course to improve our skills in every aspect of learning. Our course makes us to study and work harder. Because of it, we are more determined to do our best in every way we can. For example, when the time that we want high level score in test, we have our goal and target to be on the top. We have our reason why we need to study something harder. When we reach our goals, we feel satisfied because our efforts achieved its purpose. Also, we have feelings and mind to think that we know and we care about the situation. Our feelings trigger in different kinds of emotions. And this emotion affects our actions. How we act towards someone or something depends on how we feel. And we all have the needs to feel accepted or to be with people. We also came here to socialize with other people and learn something new. So, for me, I don't think it's nothing for us. When the time we feel something is boring and lonely, we have our feelings as our reason to enjoy and to travel anywhere we want. Especially, we find ways on how to meet friends so that we will not be lonely. Yes, the saying goes by, no man is an island. This meaning refers to the belief that all people need other people in their lives. No one is completely self-sufficient and that all people need other people in their lives. No one is completely self-sufficient and everyone depends on others for certain things. It also means that we should share our concerns and joys with the people we care about. And we shouldn't deal with everything on our own. Similarly, we live in this world with purpose. We have our mission to do something through our companion. We couldn't do such important thing in our life without someone's help or support. We have different and a lot of reasons to love, to fight, to care, to fear, to ask, to give, to admire, to teach, to share, and to live in this world. Because I know and I believe that we exist with value and worth. Thank you for listening and have a good weekend.